λίγες ώρες πριν απολογηθεί στον ανακριτή ο εθνοφύλακας από τη Λαμία που κατηγορείται για την αρπαγή μια 40χρονης Γαλλίδας αλλά και την κακοποίηση δύο ακόμη γυναικών, με υπερασπιστική γραμμή πως όλα συνέβησαν με τη συνένεσή τους, η Γαλλίδα μιλά αποκλειστικά στον Α και καταγγέλει πόσο ο 34χρονος την έδεσε, τη φήμωσε και την κράτησε φυλακισμένη.
What happened when you arrived to his apartment?
He said to me to phone the, at my daughter to say to her that I was arrived at Lamia and all is good. And when I finished the call, he came behind my back and put his hand on my mouth and take the control on me with his other hand to put my arms behind my back and I was on his control and seated me on a chair and finished to tie me up on a chair and after he laid me on his bed and tied me up completely with my eyes closed and my mouth closed too. And I was a prisoner. He said to me that he wanted me only to be his slave, so me I didn't want. I said to him no. And he answered me that I will be and I have no choice and that anyone will come to me to search me and that I have no help and it will stay like this and that where I am, it's my prison.
For how long did he keep you as a prisoner?
3 days.
What do you think that would have happened if your relatives hadn't informed the police?
One day he told me that he wanted me to go to the doctor and asked for him or her, for the doctor in Greece, some chloroform. So I asked him why you want me to take chloroform. And he answered me, it's not your problem. I think that he would plan to use the chloroform on me and change me of places to make anybody found me. I don't know really how I can think about it. Yes, I thought at the beginning that I will die.
How did you manage to save yourself?
He lent me my phone because I negotiated a little with him because my daughter called me. And I explained that to him that I need to have the phone and to talk with my family, etc. And to make him understand that if I don't give any news, they will call the police in France and they will search me.
How did you meet him?
I met him by social media in 2014, you know, and finally in the year of 2016, we met each other, and so I came in Lamia, and all was good.
What is the punishment you want for him?
The punishment is the prison to start. Maybe he will see what the prison is really for a person who wants to have the freedom. For him, maybe to see a doctor and a good doctor.